I'm Jessica Steffen, just finishing my freshman 2012-2013 year at Buhler High School. I started every varsity basketball game, including senior night, and as a freshman, I was voted all-tournament, all-league, and all-county teams. I hope you enjoy my highlight video.
Jessica Steffen, what do I think of her as a student at Buhler High School? Jessica's always impressed me because a lot of kids want to get good grades, but Jessica has always been really impressed with her ability to want to learn material and I think be the best she can be as a student as well as an athlete. Jessica's never been satisfied with just making A's. Many times she's been upset with getting 95%. And wants to get 100% on her assignment and tests. And I've just always been very impressed with her passion for school as well as passion for athletics. And so in my mind, the sky's the limit. She's got a lot of very high career goals that she understands education's gonna be really important. And so I think she'll do a great job at any college, any school she chooses.
Hello, I'm Mike Berblinger, principal of Buhler High School, and I've been Jessica's principal the last school year. When I think about Jessica, I think about a true leader. She leads by her actions. She leads by being vocal. She really leads the way, and not just when it's easy, when it's difficult, she leads the way as well. She prepares herself each and every day for athletics and also for academics. I see her in the classroom spending the extra time taking the most difficult courses, and she is one that I would have on my team anytime, any place. She is a great foundation of any team or any class because of her hard work, her commitment to excellence, and the way she carries herself. She's a great teammate, is a great leader in our school. It's an honor to have her in our school. Take six and take this, haters. That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much longer. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya.
Hi, Coach Morgan. I'm the assistant women's basketball coach here at Buhler High School, and I'm here to talk about Jessica Steffen and the player that she is. Jessica has great basketball instincts. She has pretty good fundamentals at this point as a freshman. Looking for her to improve on those as she continues to go through our program. Sees the floor really well. Pretty solid offensive player on and off the ball. Defensively, she came along really well this last season and looking for more improvement on that as well. Jessica would make a great teammate and asset to any program. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya. I need you right now.
like I never told you. Don't act like I 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 told you. Baby, you're making it
better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, 'cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, 'cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
I need you right now. I need you right now.
Never told ya. Never told ya. Never told ya. Never told ya. Never told ya.